Destiny does not choose between good and evil. It does not honor the light. It does not judge the darkness. It simply rewards those who are willing to fight for it.
Our former Emperor is out there.
I sense it too.
You may close your ears to the whispers of fate, but they cannot be silenced.
You know the depths of my power, but you do not have to stand against me. You can kneel.
I will never again kneel to you.
Every last one of the core worlds will burn.
You are outmatched. Death is all but certain.
The galaxy we knew is gone. Our future lies with you.
Well, if it isn't, Master, It'll come to me. Left them at the door. Buy me a drink or walk away. It's all the same to me. Living right? And a little relic I found on Korriban. It's not important. But you're not here to discuss my good looks. You're looking to hire me. Don't work for just anyone, though. Order a drink. Let's see what you're worth. No better way to show it. Throw something together that you think represents who you are. Not just something. Put thought into it. Go on. Surprise me. May want to let that breathe. Watch the foam. Fancy. Nice. Lived on that for months. Good year. Inventive. Don't forget the little umbrella. You're gonna grind that up, right? I won't be much use to you dead. Forget the little umbrella. Good year. Glass is half empty. Ready to mix me up another? Remember, it's gotta represent you. Go on, surprise me. My stomach's made of Durasteel. That goes straight to your head. Calms the mind. Should call it serenity. I like your style. And this dump's lost its charm. I'm all yours. Ever hear about the time I saved Theron's mom?
So here I am, minding my own intergalactic smuggling operation, when some random excess freighter pulls a hotshot landing and out walks Nico O'Carr. I really thought they'd just turn out to be more rumors. But hey, I'll take it. Guy knows his stuff, has a lifetime of connections in the underworld, a name that opens doors, not to mention he's a crack shot gunslinger. And a fine pilot to boot. He's almost as good as me, and that's not the kind of thing I say lightly. I'll have to ask him how he managed to float those rumors to us. At any rate, he's going to be an all-around huge help. He's good enough that he can actually take some of the pressure off me, too. Today is looking to be a pretty good day.